boy 50.
No, I mean, I truly believe that what I've done is so powerful, yet no one really knows it yet. You know what I mean? I've saved kids' lives. People have told me that if you didn't post this, I probably would have ended it all there. And hearing that literally is amazing. People hit me up saying I've inspired them, and that is the best feeling in the world, because that's all I want to do. I'd much rather be an inspirator than be rich, because to me, that is my wealth. That is what keeps me pushing forward. I'm not on a paper chase. I'm on an inspiration race, if that makes any sense. I mean, that's all I wanted to do my whole life. Even when I was a little kid, I just wanted to help people. And I know I can go way farther with this. I can help so many people. I'm helping thousands. I want to help millions. I want to help the whole world at some point. You know what I mean? And it may sound corny, but that's really what I want to do. And that's what I feel like I'm destined for. I feel like I'm here to leave my impact on the earth of helping people and spreading love and positivity my whole life. And I'm okay with that.